How does this female keep getting away with violating LeBron? What does she do that nobody else does? I'm going to tell you what it is. First, she conducted an interview when LeBron was wearing just an eensy-weensy towel and tried to conduct an interview out of pocket. And then tonight, after a 40,000-point game, she tells LeBron to pucker up and kisses him.
We talk about it on these shows, though.
But this is what she does that nobody else does. She acts like she don't even like brothers.